How does a pellet grill work? Here's another aqua quip tip.
You know, a pellet grill works by putting pellets into a hopper that has a little auger that feeds those pellets into a fire pot at a predetermined rate, and then they burn very slowly and create a really nice smoky flavor that's imparted into your food. The nice part about that is you can literally put food on in the morning and it'll be done in the afternoon. You don't need to tend to that throughout the day.